Hi, I'm Tiago with Skis and Bikes Mississauga, and today I'm doing a quick review on the new Burton Women's Gore-Tex 2-layer pillow line jacket in the true black color. Let's start off with the Gore-Tex. Fantastic material, keeps you weatherproof, waterproof, windproof, and it prevents you from getting all mucky and gross on the inside because it's breathable and it's durable, so it's gonna last you a long time. Now, speaking of getting mucky on the inside, say it's really, really hot, or it's, you know, one of those last days where you're getting powder, but the sun's out shining, you're overheating, you got these pit vents. So you can unzip these and zip these up to regulate the amount of air coming in. And they're meshed, so you don't have to worry about stuff flying in there. On top of that, we got a two-way zipper on the actual front of the jacket, and we got a nice breast pocket. And we got Sherpa-lined collar. So you got a lot of nice little features in here that are gonna make you feel cozy and warm without actually having to break the bank with like four different layers. You get it all in one layer, one outer fantastic layer. You got these adjustable cinches on here, which allow you to keep that hood nice and tight around your helmet if you wanna have it tight around your helmet, or say you just wanna tighten it up without having a helmet on, you have your beanie on, you just wanna have a nice little opening while keeping the rest of yourself insulated. You can do that. Now, speaking of the insulation, which is it's the Thermacore Eco Insulation, it's great because it keeps warmth in, regulates your heat, but also wicks moisture away from your body, so you're not feeling muggy and like a swamp on the inside. Keeps you feeling nice and fresh. Now, speaking of that, each of these pockets have these nice liners on the inside, these microfiber fleece liners, so you can keep yourself warm and wick that heat and sweat away from your hands when you put them in your pockets. Great stuff. You also have a snow skirt down here with snap closures, so you don't have to worry about snow flying up your jacket. You don't have to worry about getting snow up in your bits. It's all good. And it's got a jacket pants interface where you can snap closure both of them together to make it feel like you're wearing a one-piece snowsuit, but you can actually change the colors, you can personalize it, you can make it your own without having to worry about having just one piece. Now, if you wanna up your game though, we have the Embark jacket, which is part of the women's AK line with Burton. It's a great jacket, and we've done another video on it. You can check out anytime you want. We have these adjustable cuffs here, zipper adjustable, meaning you can open them up or zip them closed depending on, you know, how big the gloves are you have or any of the decisions you have. We got a nice pass pocket here right on the side, big enough for maybe half a granola bar too, if you're hungry. On the inside, living liner. So it actively regulates your heat while also keeping you from overheating and keeping you from getting all sweaty and gross. You also have these huge mesh lined dump pockets. You can fit anything you want on them. It's just for anything you need. And on the inside, speaking of the AK line, we have the AK Softshell Women's Jacket in a fiery red, Fiesta red. And you know, it's a great mid-layer. We've done another video on it, and you can check that out also. Speaking of the rest of this jacket and the insulation, it's Blue Sign certified, meaning that it's better for the environment, it's better for you, and you don't have to worry about any of the ecological impacts because Burton's doing that worrying for you, and it's covered by Burton's lifetime warranty. Probably thinking where you can get this jacket. You can find it online at skisandbikes.com, or you can go to any one of our stores in Ontario and ask an associate for some help, or just try it on. Thanks for watching. And if you want to see more videos like this, hit that like button, leave a comment. If you want a specific video, let us know.